Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Brandy, and this is Music and Life with Brandy. And I very appropriately named it that because I not only like to share my music with you, but I also like to take you along for day-to-day activity. And today, my husband and I, he prefers to stay out of the video, but I don't listen half the time anyway, so. We are headed to Berkeley Springs, West Virginia for a show tonight from 7:30 to 10:30, one of my bigger shows. And it's just gonna be the two of us, and our kids went to Outerwild Park with their grandma and grandpa and cousins and aunts and uncles and all that. And Justin and I are starving to death. It's 1:13 in the afternoon and we have yet to eat anything today. So we're headed into town, grab something to eat. We're gonna stop at Walmart and go home and get ready for this afternoon. So we're back from eating, we're back from the store, we spent a little bit of time in town and took our time because the kids are not with us, and it was sort of nice just having that time to ourselves. And now I should probably start to get ready. I actually did take some time and clean up my house because Brady had broke some eggs last night on the floor, and he came into my bedroom and I was like three quarters asleep, and he's like, "Mom, I cracked some eggs accidentally on the floor." And I'm like, "Just go clean it up, it'll be fine." So a 14-year-old's version of cleaning eggs up off the floor at night is laying a paper towel over crossed over top of the eggs and walking away. So I come out this morning and there's dried paper towel over top of dried slimy eggs all over my floor. So that was fun trying to scrape that up. And I am talking really quietly because Justin's taking a quick nap, because it's gonna be a super late one when we get back tonight. It's probably gonna be like midnight or 1 o'clock, and we're old people and we can't handle it anymore. So it's a thing. And I sound like I'm out of breath and I don't know why. Is it difficult for me to talk in a hushed whisper? I don't know. Check back in soon. Bye. All right, guys, this is really super off topic and kind of stupid to be putting in my video, but I got this today at Walmart, the Lash Couture Fox Mink Collection by Kiss. And if you know me, you know that I'm not one to wear like excess makeup or falsies or anything like that. But every once in a while in a blue moon, I will want to try something out like this. So we're going to try these on and see how god-awful I look. I am not very good at doing this. So we will see. Okay, so here's my caterpillar eyes. I'm totally not used to them. I don't know, what do you think? I feel like they're a bit much, but yet at the same time, I strangely like them. Thoughts? You guys, look at how wonderfully this sound system packs up. That is the top speaker. Wait, is that the top? Yes, that's the top speaker. That's the bass. And these are just some of our chords and my pedal. And I'm taking my banjo tonight and my stool and everything and the guitar, and everything is kind of scattered out right now. But it very, very easily and compactly fits into the back of our trunk, which is wonderful because if I need to go myself, I can totally handle carrying 15 pounds worth of stuff. This versus like, I don't know, 1,000 pounds. I'm exaggerating, but dude, it was heavy. P.S. Yes, I know. No one says dude anymore. I am old. P.S.S. If that's even a thing. My husband's favorite Disney princess is Ariel. I bought him this mug for Valentine's Day, and he uses it religiously. You are welcome, Justin. Why am I whispering? Okay, so we're on our way to Berkeley Springs, woo-hoo-hoo! But we had to stop and get a sheets run, because like I always say, what is a trip without a sheets run? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. The Potomac River. Don't mind the windshield. It's raining and stuff smeared on it. Here we are I'm a little sad because it's raining and it was supposed to be outside in the gazebo and it's so pretty out there. Lights twinkling everywhere and the ambiance, am I saying that correctly? The atmosphere is so nice and we're gonna go inside. I mean, it's not canceled or anything. We're gonna go inside, but I don't know where. Boo.
You can be 5. So it's time for bed. I'm forgetting the words.
I will sing my songs when my Savior calls me home. When my earthly work is over and this world I'll no more roam. We'll be going south by day when Jesus, He will stay. We will sing my songs when my Savior calls me home.
La 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 la